17. We ran down a hill by my mother's house to a lake we'd never seen. We'd collect rocks, play hide and seek, the stories oh I miss. That's where we told our secrets and shared our first kiss. It was so great. Oh, the memories down by Jacob's Lake. On weekends we'd go camping there, we'd stay up all night. Under the stars we'd skinny dip, the water was just right. On your 18th birthday, you had moved away. And since that day you left, I never returned to that lake. It was our place. Oh, the memories down by Jacob's Lake. I still remember the day you left. You said we'd meet again. Well, who knows, that day could be today or just around the bend. Fifty-odd years later, I return home. There's a sweet old lady now who lives there on her own. She pours me a glass of sparkling wine and we walk down to the lake. Out of the blue, she says to me, "We'll come back to our place." I spilled the wine. She said, "I've been waiting a long time. So far away, but now